One, two, three. I'm a regular guy in a regular bar, I sing regular songs and I play guitar. Friday night somewhere on a makeshift stage. I ain't got no lights or smoke machine, just a 30-watt amp and ripped blue jeans. A credit at the bar there to pay for some drink coffee. I've been doing this long and hard for years. I've seen a lot of guys drowning in their beers. But after a night trying to impress that girl, you know the one who struts on through the door, swing her hair and a whole lot more. We stand straight up and go run to that ATM. Friday night, you're bound to find out later or soon. It ain't right, but it's Friday night, you're bound to find out later or soon. So you're buying her Smirnoffs all night long, and for all her friends who happen to come along, then you make your best move while the lights are dim. Well, you lean on in to get that kiss just right, then she says, uh-uh, darling, not like this. Then she turns to her friends, off to go to the billiards room. It ain't right, but it's Friday night, you're bound to find out later or soon. It ain't right, but it's Friday night, you're bound to find out later or soon. Well, it seems it's been about an hour or two, and you ain't seen them come out of that there room. So you ask the waitress to go inside and see if they're fine. Well, the waitress comes on back to the bar, says, sweetie, I don't know where they are, but here's her bill, and I'll give you my 2 cents too. Says, read my lips, honey, I ain't saying this twice. Whenever you're buying that girl Smirnoff on ice, just make sure she buys you a drink or two. 'Cause I've seen a lot of guys trying to do their best, trying to find out what's under that tightened dress. And the only thing I know for sure, and it's a simple thing, Friday night, you're bound to find out later or soon. It ain't right.